A deadly drunk driving accident at a popular shopping center. SJPD is now investigating what happened. This was before midnight Friday night at Cambrian Park Plaza. Police say a man in a white Ford pickup was doing donuts in this parking lot. That's when the woman sitting in the front seat with him fell out of the truck and was run over. She later died at a hospital. The driver was arrested. He's facing vehicular manslaughter and drunk driving charges.